New whip.
This monstrosity must be destroyed.
What's going on, guys?
So just waiting to pick up Darvin and Jason right now. I'm gonna head over to a basketball game that Jason and a few other of our friends are in. So it's been a while, it's been about like, I wanna say 2-3 weeks since we played. So it's gonna be fun. We are currently on a 5-game winning streak. Gonna make it 6. Hopefully, gonna make it 6-1. And we pretty much have secured our place for the playoffs, but still wanna win. I know it's kind of for fun type of league, but it gets pretty competitive. So it's fun to play. It gives me a little bit of a break from playing lifting. So I did enjoy playing basketball when I was pretty much all my life. And it's gonna be good. It feels good to play every now and then, so you know, do something different so I don't get bored with just weightlifting and trying to get gains, which is, I mean, never a bad thing at all, but you gotta enjoy life. You gotta do different things and become better. So looking forward to playing basketball. Waiting on Darvin right now. Hopefully we can get you guys some clips for the game. So there you go. Morning, guys. It is Saturday, May 23rd, and it's actually a refeed day for me. So essentially what a refeed day is, gonna be having excess amount of carbs to spike my metabolism or like re-energize my metabolism because in taking so much food, because I've been having sort of less carbs lately. My carbs have dropped down, not by a lot, but this is a step to help, you know, to build muscle and to lose weight. So what I like to do for refeed day is actually make banana pancakes. And this recipe is inspired by Physique of Greatness. Shout out to Chris Jones, again, my coach. I'll put the link in the description for his banana pancakes recipe, which is what I'm doing right now. Little bit of a variation on my end, obviously, because I like to incorporate different little things. But essentially, what we use is, you got 2 bananas, 1 whole egg. I'm gonna be using, just to add more carbs, these Quaker oats, Quaker's 1 minute oats for some extra carbs. So 1 serving of this, which I'll be using, 2 grams of fat, 20 grams of carbs, and 4 protein, so pretty good, just for 1 serving. Gonna be using 2 servings of egg whites right here. So 2 servings of egg whites right here. And then just to up intake, or just to put in more protein in this recipe, I'm using 1 scoop of Cellucor peanut butter marshmallow protein. So that's gonna have at least 25 grams of protein, at least in this recipe. So right now I have it all mixed up in this bowl right here. And again, this is what I'm starting my first meal with. Today's macros are gonna be 400 carb. We're gonna look at 45 grams of fat and then 185 protein for today. So because it is more protein or more carbs today, my fats are gonna be slightly tapered down than my normal 205 that I take for either training days or rest days. So this is what we're gonna eat for the very first meal. It is pretty late, it is already 11 o'clock. Woke up late, so that's why I can have, you know, lots of carbs early. And gonna show you how this turns out, and we're gonna kill the day, so let's go. So about to make my pancakes. So this is what it should end up looking like here, once you mix it all up. This should hopefully make 2, maybe 3 pancakes. Like nice thick, not too thin, not too thick. So just doing that, and then just lacing the bottom up with pan spray just to reduce the fat as much as I can, because I only do I only have 45 grams of fat. So I'm just gonna go ahead and pour this first one here. I believe this turns out good and yummy.
Get off of that thing.
Pancakes. Yum, 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 yum. And also 100 grams of blueberries.
That was poor.
Hey guys, so with my brother right now, and we're heading to the mall because we gotta pick up some clothes for the wedding that we're gonna be going to next week. So pretty nice day in YYC right now, and it's really hot actually. Maybe too hot, but
it's not too hot.
Anywho, so we're just making our way, and as if I know a lot of people say that we look alike for being brothers, to make it even more obvious to everyone, we are wearing the exact same shoes. That's right, people. We wear the exact same shoes too.
Just today.
But yeah. Gonna make our way to the mall. It's probably gonna be busy just because it is a Saturday and that's what everyone does in Calgary, go to the mall. Shots fired. But yeah, so maybe I'll vlog, maybe I won't, just because it is a Saturday. It's probably gonna be really busy in the mall, but if I do, then great. If not, catch you guys in a bit.
But not actually.
Yeah, that's a really interesting view there.
Let's take a trip to the edge of the night, where the stars and the sun collide. Won't wait a lifetime, it's our turn to put our footprints all over the world.